Welcome ulit sa gabing ito po. This is your AFL semifinals now. AFL semifinals are between the Hub and White. Okay, Hub and White po yan. Headed by Dimacolangan and Company kasi Mendoza. And also, of course, nandito po ang Team Black po, ang Airport United. Si Melby naman, ang team po ni Grama, headed by Scott also. Yan po, first game for tonight po. Laglagang portion po tayo ngayon. Between the Hub in White versus Team Airport United in Black. Sige po. Ano na po tayo? May interview po tayo. Okay, ito po ang Team Hub po. Yan po ang maglalaman po mamaya po. Headed by Mendoza and Perito and Company po yan. Mamaya po yan po. Team Hub versus Airport United. Who will win? Who will go home? Is it Team Hub or Team Airport United? Sige po. Okay, ito na po ang Team Airport United garnered in Black. Number 1 po sa league po ito. Will they win or will they go home? Malalaman po natin yan po after these 4 quarters of basketball action. Coming right up, it's Airport United versus Team Hub. Okay, salute po. Bilang ikang sentro po ng Airport United po, sir. Laglangan po siya po. Ano po na alam po feeling niyo po as you go head to head po sa Team Hub po?
Basta susundin lang namin yung game plan namin na hindi namin sila mababayaan kasi magbibigay sila. So, gagamitin na lang din namin yung experience namin.
Mariano,
tapos, basta magtutulungan na lang kami sa depensa para yun talaga ang papanalo sa game. Tapos, tulungan, mamamalo, gano'n.
Okay, with it po, congratulations po rin po for you for winning sa semis, sa quarters final show and also now in the semis pa, semifinals po. And also, good luck po pala po sa semifinals po pala sa with the cup. Okay? So, thank you po. Thank you. Okay ha. Ito po ang ano, Team Black muli po ha. Team Black, they will square up at they will square up after many more minutes, after 10 minutes po with Team Hub naman. Sige po. Okay, ito na. With us naman po ngayon sa Team Hub po na makakalabang po ng Team Airport United. Sir, any thoughts po sir before you square off with the ano, Team Airport United? Ano po maging key phrase po? Naasahan po naman po para makita po yung, para manalo po kayo sa kanila?
Para sa akin, konting sipag,
okay.
Bilis, then communication, importante yun.
Transition, baba natin sa transition play talaga. Yeah. And how about your team? Paano sila, ano? Sinong may sila dimakulangan and yung others po?
So,
pati si Perido yan, tiyak asan, dapat pumutok na yun talaga.
Sana.
Paano pa putokin yan? Sino Perido?
So, positioning, so Cresto, and bigay na kami ng pick in case nila kailangan nila ng pick sa BBD natin.
Bali, more ano, run and gun kayo.
Run and gun, kasi malalaki yung kalaban namin. Talagang advantage nila yon, pero kung bilisan naman, may konti naman kaming advantage kasi mas
ano, mobile kayo. Sige, and also of course, mayroon kayong kukunting dapat yun sa kabila. Ano ang sabi mo? Huwag tayo kukunting isang body dyan tulad. Oh, ito po, thank you muli po. The Hub, congratulations po muli po. And also, good luck po muli po sa semifinal show with Team Airport Gamble. At now, coming up next po, Team Hub versus Team Airport United. Coming up next, Friday night basketball action po tayo ngayon. Ito na po, between again. And white po yung clad in white po is Team Hub versus and clad in black Team Airport United. Maraming salamat po. And muli po, ito po ang AFL Aviation Friendly po, aka The Flying League Semifinal Series sa po tayo. Congratulations po and Quincy, the first final seat po. Final score 75-76. Airport United. Compress pa po konti. Okay, Airport United po. Compress po yan. And first final seat po yan. 74-76. Okay, thank you po. And interview po natin po ang best for the game and the coach po. Okay, welcome to the finals.